It seems to be no different if we take a look at the two pictures, but there are, and they're huge. Wikipedia says that the pixel is the smallest controllable element of a picture represented on the screen. That means that every screen on any given device is made up of several thousands or even millions of pixels. If you look really closely, you'll see that a pixel is just a square of color. When all the pixels on the screen are filled in with different colors, they create the images we see on our devices. They have their own size and resolution. This means that the moment we go to zoom in, it will lose quality and become grainy. The first digital image was created by Russell Kirsch.
Wow!
It was composed by only 176 pixels. This model was created for photography and it still is the most used technology in this field. Space photography, for example, it would be impossible without the use of this technology. The vector format is defined through mathematical equations and works regardless of the image resolution. In fact, it's infinitely scalable without any loss of quality. It's also the most used graphic in the advertising field. The sharpness of the vector art means that the image can be printed on huge billboards. The vector format also have a high efficiency in file size and compression. In fact, the weight of a document is lighter than an image and can be sent faster from a computer to another. The vector graphic offers the possibility to see the outlines of a drawing. This view mode is very important in the design phase because it allows you to find any hidden or invisible elements in the preview. Besides, the outline is functional for specialized companies because it allows the equipment to get incisions or cuts following the outlines. Numerically controlled hot wire styrofoam cutting machines, for example, requires only the vector graphic format to make a cut. The first vector graphic software is Sketchpad. This program allowed users to draw points and lines directly on a screen, and it's considered the forerunner of graphics softwares. The most used vector graphic softwares right now are Illustrator and ColorPro.